As we saw from Hurricane Sandy, all it takes is one major storm, flood, or fire to destroy all the things you've worked so hard for. But did you know that most people won't be able to provide proof to settle even the most basic of claims? Dave Grillo is a licensed insurance agent as well as the creator of Disaster Relief Photography. Dave, thank you for coming on Connecticut Style.
Thanks for having me.
Tell us a little bit about your background first.
I'm a licensed insurance agent in Connecticut for, sad to say, about 27 years.
Oh, my whole life. What do you know? Just kidding.
Sad.
Dave, most people have insurance, but you're saying that's probably not enough.
Well, the contracts themselves inherently say that you need to have and show proof whenever necessary.
Okay, so this is where disaster relief photography comes in.
Correct.
Tell us what it is.
Well, what we do is we're a digital inventory company. Mm-hmm. We will come into your home or business and take digital inventories of everything that you have, including the structure, mechanicals, right down to the wiring. So you will definitely be prepared in the event that you can't be in the home. Because mm-hmm. a lot of people forget that you have a fire or whatever, you can't be in the home.
Right.
So you need to be able to get to your inventory wherever you're going to be.
Now, you mentioned residential and business. Is there a certain area where people should particularly do this, where they live, or does that not matter?
No, that doesn't matter. If there's an insurance contract in force, mm-hmm. you need to have it.
All right. Now, is this something you could do yourself, or there are a lot more benefits to having a service come and do it?
You can definitely do it yourself.
Okay.
I think it's probably on everybody's to-do list, but it never gets done. So that's where we come into play. And being a disinterested third party, that's very important. You know, because I have no reason to make up anything, or, you know, the insurance companies like it when we're in the home.
All right, let me ask you, what are some of the general requirements after a disaster? Like, what is it that you should do?
Well, you know, first of all, you definitely need to call your agent mm-hmm. And make sure everybody's safe. I mean, really, that's the key to it all. Make sure everybody's safe. Mm-hmm. You know, that's what insurance is for. They'll take care of you from there. But yeah, stopping further damage, yeah. You know, these are all requirements, but you never know. You never know where you're going to be, like in New York.
That's true. But this is a service that really could save clients hundreds of dollars. I mean, you could tell us a story about lightning, how that affected someone once, right?
Yeah, there was a small foundry in Ansonia, mm-hmm. and they had a 70-foot chimney, and lightning had struck it and threw bricks all around and hit neighbors' houses and things of that nature. And they were trying to put in a claim saying that the chimney was damaged and it should have been repaired. Uh-huh. But we had done the service, and I showed everyone that the chimney was fine. And
oh, wow.
It was, you know, their claims were denied because there was nothing wrong with that chimney.
Okay. Now, what, when you go into a house, what exactly are you looking for? Everything?
I want everything.
You do? Okay.
Yeah, I want everything. You know, because it's a lot of times the small things that add up. Mm-hmm. You know, pictures of loved ones and paintings, you know, things that are you can't replace. They'll be on my site, and maybe you can replace them later.
What about, like, jewelry, that type of thing?
Jewelry is key, uh-huh. but it's also a separate issue as far as insurance is concerned. So we're very careful when it comes to what they call scheduled items.
I gotcha. Okay, well, tell me about a special offer for Connecticut Style viewers. This is great.
Well, I'm just thinking that, you know, if you're watching the show, then maybe we should offer you a 10% discount.
I think that's a great idea, Dave.
Hey, we'll come to your home.
Also, and on the website, you provide the Money Saver. What's that about?
I wrote an article on how to save money on auto and home insurance. It's a pretty in-depth report, and I'm giving that away free on the site if you want to just go and
log on, check it out.
That's correct.
All right, and it also says that you're looking for photographers. Who's eligible?
You know what? It's not as easy as you'd think, but mm-hmm. I think anyone with a large database of businesses and homes, like real estate agents, insurance agents, mm-hmm. photographers. I think any of those people would be very qualified to open a very lucrative business.
All right. And how'd you come up with the idea? Just realize there was a need for it?
Well, being an insurance agent, it kind of made it almost like a mandatory thing. I was doing it when it was just, I was taking pictures, mm-hmm. like film.
Sure.
Does anybody know what film is?
Of course.
But then digital came around and it made this business boom.
All right, very good. Well, let's put some information up on the screen to learn more about disaster relief photography. You can call 877-798-1790 or visit drpllc.com. No dash, drpllc.com.
Dot org.
.org.
Let's
all
get
right.
That right. Come on.
Now we got it right. Thank you so much for being here. Stay with
Thank
us.
You.
More style after the break. We'll be right back.